What?
Thanks to an anonymous tip, the NCPD managed to reach them in time.